a good movie but nowhere near as good as Force Awakens. While this film starts drawing an end to the original trilogy, it feels like ideas and concepts were changed one halfway through. I don't know if this was because of different directors, changes to accommodate future films, or for some other reason, but it is not number 34. Flow number 34, as previous films have, without giving anything away. New elements were added to the Jedi without explanation or resolution, and while there was some redemption to Luke and his storyline by the end of the film, most elements to the return of this character were disappointing at best. Lastly, the wasted interjection of new number 34, cute number 34, spices were clearly only done for marketing and felt forced. All of this said, it is Star Wars and it was worth watching, but is far more like episodes I-3, which I hate. As a nearly 50-year-old lifelong fan who's watched these from the very beginning, I thought this one was one of the better ones.